Hello guys, welcome to my channel Shanta Creations. In this video I am showing you how to make the very beautiful simple birthday greeting card. Yes, let's get started into the video. First take the A4 sheet and fold it into half, and then take the any lid of any container and keep it here, and also take the pen or pencil, just draw the outer line. Remove the container lid. See here, you can observe the circle part. Just cut this. See guys, I cut the circle part. Let's go to the next step. For decorating this greeting card, we need some color papers which measures 5 cm into 5. I took the colors of pink, blue, yellow, light green and violet. And now fold this paper. Now take your pencil and draw like this butterfly shape. You can draw any kind of flowers. I'm using here butterfly, and cut this with the help of your scissor. See guys, I cut this. If you open this, you can observe a butterfly shape. See? You can add any circles or anything. And now the next step is, I decorated these butterflies like this. Here I used this pen Luna Fine Writer 0.5, or else you can use any black pen also. Now the next step is, just draw like this. As the precaution is, already we cut this part. You can keep this part here and draw. If you didn't keep, the spot marker will be here. As now take the butterflies and arrange it. I will show. See guys, I also arranged and I draw this scroll here with the help of my pen. See? And also I drew some dots for the decoration, and right here your sentiment. I will show you. See guys, this was completed. If you like this video, please subscribe, like and share my channel. See you next time in my next video. Bye bye.